In this video, I'll show you how to do the quest Suit Good part 2 and 3, where you need to hand over a 0-50% Giselle and a 0-50% Sobrado armor. So the main points on how it works is that you need to get the chest down to half HP, the back down to half HP, the left side also to half, and the right side to half, and the neck to half. So the way I've been doing this is that you bring a teammate into the raid and you have him shoot all these armor points down.
Sketch.
I like untrusted. Yeah, klar. And right now my teammate is shooting me in the neck to damage the neck armor. Klar. So, as you can see in the video, my teammate is shooting me in my neck because that's the only armor I have left to damage. When shooting the thorax, you can pretty much use any gun with any ammo, but for the neck, I would suggest using a pistol with PST ammo. Da jeg ferdig, bro. Det var, vi er chest, back, left side, right side, neck. Vi good. Du kan bare beholde det. Der, altså, nå kom det opp som subtask, sweet good. Ok.
Tok du den?
Ok, now... If I should be able to take out the plates. And then if I turn it in... Yeah, I can turn it in. So I can take out the plates before I can turn it in. And this is how it looks. Thanks for watching, I'll see you in the next one.